Hey there friends, this is Santosh once again from Mathore Panorama. If you like my videos, do subscribe and share the same. Friends, you all know recently I have purchased Royal Enfield Himalayan PS4 version, and once we purchase, normally the first thing that we do is that we fix a crash card. So for Himalayan, I was searching a good crash card which is reliable and which even, you know, gives a good protection for the bike at the same time for the rider. So I was searching in internet, I was searching in YouTube, and while searching in YouTube I came to know about this THT group, that is the Himalayan Tribe group, and I also came to know about Monty Bhai. He's also known as the Himalayan Baba. He's well known in YouTube and internet for fixing the Royal Enfield Himalayan issues for PS3 version. So I thought, why not I just give him a call or chat and ask him, you know, which is a good crash card for this Royal Enfield Himalayan. So I chatted with him, and I came to know that he is manufacturing crash card for specially designed for Himalayan, and he's also supplying the same to Royal Enfield showrooms in Maharashtra. So before asking about the crash card to him, I had a image of the crash card in my mind. I was thinking of, you know, single piece crash card, but when I was discussing the same to him, he mentioned certain points about crash card. The first point was that he said two-piece crash card are the most protective one for Himalayan, considering the height and weight of the bike. The second point is that since there are no proper mounts for single-piece crash card, it is always better to go for two-piece crash card. And suppose if we have a fall, okay, and we have fixed a single piece crash guard, it is obvious that the crash guard will move to the other side. So either it will damage the oil cooler or the exhaust pipe, I mean the exhaust pin pipe which we have on the right hand side. He also says that the crash guard should not be made with a much stronger pipe or material, because the guard's job is to, you know, take the impact, and it should not transfer the damage to the engine or the chassis. So after this discussion, you know, I was very clear that, I mean, we have to choose a two-piece crash guard, and I immediately ordered the same to him. So it costed me around some 2500 rupees excluding shipping. So as soon as I did the transfer in the NEFT, you know, he shipped it via air, and I got it within 2 days. I mean, the product was delivered within 2 days. So I was very impressed, you know, he was so down to earth and ready to help. I mean, his hospitality is far beyond what I expected. I mean, he is a gem man. So now let's see the unboxing of the shipment which I got from him. Thank you.
Friends, I'm going to fix the bumper. So this is what I've received. This is the rod. I think one will go here. One will go here. Another one will go here. So this rod will go inside this. So let's see. So friends, this is the final look of the crash guard after fixing it. So this crash guard has given the bike a rugged look, a rough look, plus a good protection for the engine as well as the rider. My request is that please don't buy cheap crash guards. After all, you know, spending 2500 rupees for a 2 lakh bike is worth the amount. I'll be leaving Monty Bhai's contact number in my video's description. You can contact him regarding this crash guard. I would recommend this crash guard for each and every Himalayan rider. It is a straight fix. I mean, without any additional adjustment or modification. I've fixed it myself. It's very easy and simple. So that's all, guys. If you like this video, subscribe and share the same. Thank you and have a good day. Friends, bye bye.